Yahoo my friend, to get frozen spirit tuna, freezer spirit tuna, or Saipias Gladius in Monster Hunter World Iceborne, you need to get freezer ticket by hunting 2 Biotodouses from Trophy Fishing Quest, Gracium from Horfrost Ridge meaning of crops, Monster Top Bone from Jireng Great Jagras or Kuluyaku, Cryo Shark from Biotodous or Jireng S Monsters, Pure Crystal from Jireng Girin or Mining of Crops, Monster Slug Bone from Jireng Tigrex, Monster Solid Bone from Jireng Brute Tigrex, and Conqueror Shield for M5 or M6 quest. After collecting all the materials, you can craft it into smithy. You can also craft it as layer weapon, but you need Spirit Vein Solid Bone and Spirit Vein Gem from the Guiding Lens. To prevent misleading, please correct us in the pinned comment. So waiting that's all, I hope we meet again in the next video. My name is Ella, thanks for watching and see you in the next vision.